Hello, Shagar here. We are on part number 12 of Yeast's Oath. Last we left off, we destroyed a pretty easy boss fight. So now we are going to progress beyond it. And what I'm starting to think is what ended up killing me yesterday. I may just want to go in the way Doji suggests and just ignore that, at least for now. So I don't remember. Okay, so I do have to go through this. Okay. We'll quickly skip through.
Fiery. Just as my name is. Since arriving at my cabin, Adol explains. I see. Very well. You've heard some of the. I'm quite. Ages ago. And yet, things are never. After he'd have. In essence, Genos late to ensure that. It would seem. And for some. I believe. Perhaps it's all. He's probably. From what you. Dogi went. If you intend.
Alright. Perfect. Boring talk over. Let's go. And a level up, nice. That's another one, which I found last time. Okay, no point in doing that because I can't reach whatever's over there. Not gonna bother fighting you because apparently I have the ability to, but it doesn't seem like I have the capacity to kill you quickly. fella. Okay, now to encounter Dogi. Who's gonna tell me I gotta learn to fly, which I already can in a way.
Adol?
Fella.
What? Adol told... Man, the master filled butt as you... I've searched everywhere, but... Nice moves, Adol! Only problem is, they don't help me in the slightest. I can't possibly join you.
I didn't expect you to.
Guess you'll have to go it alone from here.
I wasn't actually expecting this conversation.
But before you do, there's something I meant to give you. Here, catch!
You could have given it to me sooner. Is this a new ability? Ah, it is a new ability. But what is it? Press the magic key defaults while terror bracelet is equipped. Body slams you into your target at impossible speed. Makes an Adol's body impervious to damage during use and can break through certain walls. Keep an eye out for cracks and other structural flaws. Okay, that's what I'm looking for after acquiring at least one topaz.
Okay. I ran across that while searching the mountain caves. I noticed it looked like the other two bracelets you were using, so I figured I'd hold on to it for you. All right, show stealer. I won't hold you up any longer. I can tell you're rearing to go. Good luck, man. I'll be waiting right here for you, bored stupid. So make sure you hurry back, okay?
Okay, well, let's just leave, because that's... While the money's nice, it doesn't help me if I can't take it with me. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? We're gonna use this, because there was one... There were two walls. The first one... I want to say it was in here. Bella. Bella. Bella! Thank you. And full health again. Oh, this was... Okay. Let's screw it, just skip it. There we go. Wait, what? What the hell? Okay, apparently I'm not going that far. Yeah, what the hell just happened? I have no idea what the hell just happened. Midpoint. Okay, I guess we're gonna skip that for now. Unless it was... I use a different ability on it, but... Bella, thank you. Really? Whatever. There we go. Okay. Back we go. Okay, so that's what okay, interesting. Okay, full health. Treasure. Actually, grab the treasure, then save. Topaz. Thought so. First one's usually, like, right there. Okay, so the question is which way to go now? That's obviously slippery. Maybe this is less and lead. I have to go that way. Never mind. Oh, goody. Okay, I guess I can't go up there until I get the boots. Which must be down here, because obviously who would have made that on the first attempt? Stone shoes, knew it. Much, much better. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. That. No, that wasn't where I was just at. Actually, yeah, it is. Okay, I see. I see. Let me make my stupid jumps. Thank you. Damn it. There's something over there, I'm sure of it. Okay, when I flee that last one, I do. Okay. Okay, I knew it. I knew there had to be something up here. Perfect. Okay, so that takes me back down here. Ah, frick. It's okay. Not gonna get mad. Off we go, there we are, right like that. Okay. Okay. I hate ice levels. Just want to point out I hate ice levels. I was walking straight. Why? Oh, for frick's sake. Okay, try this again. How many times does it take me to walk up a damn hill? There we go. That's how you do it. Nope, I'm not fighting anything on this path. You cannot make me. But I will fight enemies on that path. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, there we go. Maybe one of these has the herb I'm looking for. Okay, I'm gonna come back up here later. Or I'm gonna go right back up there now because that was a dead end. Okay. What is this place? Fine, put on these damn shoes. None of this looks familiar. Okay, I'm so lost. Wait, what? How the hell do you defeat that thing? You know what? I don't care. There's an item. Okay, so how do I get to that? Huh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's great. Thank you. Yep. That's my antivirus. Taking up the entire screen. Need that. What time are we looking at? 7:12. We still got 18 minutes. I wish there was a way to kind of look to see where you're falling. Okay, so that was that. Okay, so that was the one that I ended up getting. Good. Okay. Really? Really? And that was the fall that started this whole damn thing, too. Okay. So, I want to go down here anyway, apparently. Aw, oh, for Pete's sake. Damn it. I got to do that all over again. Okay. Of course I fall. Oh, come on. And the joy of me getting to do this all over again, especially for that large amount of rab lore. Come on. Go. Okay, that was a lot better. I'll take that. Nope, not fighting you. Don't care. Cannot make me fight you. There. Okay. Thank you. use more health. Could definitely use more health. You might suffice, hopefully. Good. Thankfully it did. Thankfully it did. Okay, down we go. Do not care. One enemy can go for now. Well, two really, because I don't know how to deal with the other one. Perfect. Okay, so... I figured out what I missed, what I did wrong. There we go. Another 140, perfect. Okay. Okay, that's definitely not good. Okay, that's doing a lot better. Gotta be careful because I need my health. Okay, that works. Can't go that way, lovely, so I need to go left. Oh, you can't be serious. Well, apparently it is. So on that note, we're gonna call it here because it is 7:30 and that's been an hour. So I do want to thank those who have joined me. Tomorrow we will pick up more on this and try to, you know, make progress. So with that out of the way, I will see y'all later. Take care, stay safe. Goodbye for now.